New land, so be it. I am right where I wish to be.
As am I, brother.
Attack on sight here. Have a look soon in there.
Huh.
soldiers' barracks. Aethelswith might be here. Hard to get through that door without being seen.
I love a good battle!
scurry. Lady Aethelswith, I see Burgred has done his best to hide you away. But what is lost must always be found.
Let my handmaidens walk free of this place. They have nothing to do with our quarrel.
You hear that, Eivor? Noble. Selfless. This is the sword you must strike a bargain with. A woman of quality. We seek only your king, lady. Tell us where Burgred hides, and we will leave without an ounce of blood spilled.
Please, I don't know.
Effective, Sigurd.
She is only naive to her present danger, but she will soon understand.
Wait. Those are the hands of one who washes linens. A servant. She is a decoy. Watch the handmaidens! I'll follow Aethelswith!
Stuck in the stack, are ya?
My husband will send us all to hell. Stop what you are doing at once.
Right side, idiot. Come, brother.
Don't you
put
your hands on me.
Thank you. die now!
From me. My husband will send you all to hell.
Quite clever, your ladyship. You're certainly making us work for it.
Keep your hands off me, pagan!
Have you lost your sense of hospitality? I regret asking.
Let me go! I demand it!
After what you put me through, I would have to be mad.
Do you understand what you're doing, pagan? I am the Lady of Mercia. You're wasting your time. I won't talk. Not to you, not to any of you barbarians.
You may reconsider, if only for your people. For who knows how many more might die at the hands of us barbarians.
You don't frighten me.
Then you are a fool.
Lady Aethelswith, you have seen better days.
God will sear your soul, heathen, if he can find it.
Why, the cat, Aver? She is as much a poet as you.
Where's my Catelyn? What have you done with her?
Your handmaiden, you mean? The brave one, dressed in royal finery? Season change with the others.
I'll take them back to Tamworth. Get them talking.
If she has so much as a scratch on her...
I will inform Cheowulf. He might have some ideas on how to get through to her.
I will meet you there. Sigurd, what about these prisoners?
We've got what we need. Let them go.
I cannot thank you enough, friend.
Thank you. last breath.
God is with me.
Burns!